Hi there, welcome to another Adobe Illustrator tutorial. My name is Andrew Kröger from Adobe. In this tutorial, I would like to show you how to create these elements by using the Reflect Transform tool. Okay, first create a new line. I do that with a paintbrush tool and a simple brush. And create, for example, this. So the next step is very important. Select these objects, not this layer. Select this group, click on this little icon, and now go to Effects, Distort and Transform, and click on Transform. So enable the preview, we need one copies, and Reflect X, and now move it to the left. Can change this to 50 millimeters or more, 80, click OK. So now when you continue with the drawing, please deselect all, and now you can add more lines. Okay, next I'll show you what happens when you draw over this limit of the biggest objects. When you draw over this limit, it moves to the right, and when you draw over the left limit, all moves to the left. So I didn't like that. I like it when I see the limits, so I delete all these objects. And now create a box like this. Now I use black color for the stroke and non-fill. And now go to this transform effect and change it to 120, for example. 30. Yes, that's okay. The boxes are overlapped here in the center. So now click OK. Now I change the transparency of the boxes to 7%. So now that's the center. And now I can start with the drawing. Please lock this layer, and now I show you the options of my tools. Paintbrush tool, I set the fidelity to this, and my brush is this. I use a Wacom pen tablet, so I change this to pressure and size 5 points and the variation also 5 points. Okay. Now, when I draw, the brush looks like this. We can make thin lines. So, when you draw with your mouse, you need another brushes than this. You need the brushes, for example, like this. You can create this brushes self, or you use my Adobe brushes. This brush is all available on my website, adobe.com. So I need these three brushes. And this brushes looks so. This time I draw with my mouse. Can change the size. But in this tutorial, I'm going to draw with my pen tablet. Select all this and delete the objects. And now choose paintbrush tool and my brush. And now I start with a butterfly. Or you can create these wings like this. So duplicate this group, drag it down to this new layers button, and now select all these objects and delete it. So you remember I have locked this layer with these boxes. So now I choose my paintbrush tool and again this brush. And first I create a basic shape. So next need a brush like this. And with this brush you can draw the wings. So change the size. So, and last I'm going to create this design. Please make a copy from this wings layer and delete all these objects. And now I'm choose again my paintbrush tool and this brush. And now you can create things like that. So, and last, select all these objects and go to Objects and click on Expand Appearance. So, now delete these boxes. With the Group Selection tool, select this box and this and delete them. And now make the same with the other layers. This and this. That's it, now I'm finished. Thanks for watching. If you liked this tutorial, please press thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more of my tutorials, please subscribe my channel. Hope to see you soon.